Oliver's Castle, Wiltshire, 1989.
There's a couple of lights down there somewhere.
This controversial film appears to show strange objects hovering above a cornfield. Below, complex circle formations appear.